Morning! It's Tuesday morning and we're here, kind of stuck in traffic, really early, 7 a.m. on our way to Orange County once again. Hello, traffic people. It says 65 minutes. We're going to
Disneyland.
Yeah, going to Disneyland. That's how it sounds.
And imagine being retired all that time.
It's for children, actually.
That long, will you be able to produce income for yourself for 30 years?
I have my ears in my backpack.
Come to my new retirement seminar.
Yep, lots of traffic this morning. Everyone's going to work and we're going to Disneyland. We had to exit because Dexter had to urinate. So, of course, we stopped our per usual McDonald's. I don't know if you can see that. Off of San Juan Capistrano. I think we've been on the road for about an hour and a half. We left at 6:45 and it's 8:18, so there's a lot of traffic in San Diego. So we barely got into Orange County right now. We're SJC. So I kind of took a little nap in the car because I was tired. I woke up at 2 a.m. to buy the Tsum Tsums, the Marvel Tsum Tsums online. I was able to get all of them, so thank God, but I'm tired. But I'm awake now. I had my coffee. See you guys at Disneyland. Oh my God, just to get into Disneyland. Look at that bloody hairline. It's so long. We're finally in. Yes. I see Goofy over there already, and I see the infamous Mickey Mouse pumpkin head. I'm not even looking where I'm going. I'm just walking because we want to go eat at the plaza. Huh, are you hungry?
You are hungry.
I'm starving. I got my coffee and then we found food, and of course Dexter's eating all the chimichanga. What? But that's
why. Stop, please.
We're gonna ride Big Thunder Mountain. It's only a 25 minute wait, so we'll see.
So Melissa's mom decided to join us. Sheer
terror. Ooh, I love when it's Nightmare Before Christmas themed.
I could actually have some food right now with someone that ate the whole chimichanga.
Yeah, you.
Please.
You only gave me a third of it. We're in! The Haunted Mansion by the Jack Skellington.
It was the nightmare before Christmas. All through the house. Not a creature was peaceful. Not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Gingerbread right now. Oh, it's dark. I love this Halloween and Christmas time. Oh, look, the Moomoo. It's the Moomoo. Dexter's pooped. Pooped. Sleepy. We're at the Grand Californian Hotel. Just relaxing and, because it's AC'd. Yeah, this is what it looks like. It looks like a huge lodge cabin. There's like a big fireplace over there. And a guy sleeping. Hello guy, sleeping. Oops. This is a cake. Look, it says Halloween treat cake. What a waste. I'll eat it. It smells really sweet, like the fondant. I see your reflection.
Some of us have wanted sushi. We are at Sakatumi. You hungry?
We don't have all you can eat sushi, Sandy. Thank you, San Diego, for failing at life. So we're in Tuscany. What did you get?
What did we get?
We got sashimi salad and the roly poly, which are really good. Oh, focusy. There you go. We just finished. So fun. We just finished. Finished. Eating sushi. We're on our way back to San Diego area now. It's around 3 o'clock. I don't know how traffic is gonna be. I mean, luckily we're getting out of the like Irvine traffic, but San Diego, yeah, but you know what I mean. But San Diego traffic is bad, so we have to stop by Carl's Bay because I had to check something out at the Kite Spade outlet. But I'm like really full. I haven't had sushi in so long. Did you like it?
It satisfied me.
Did you wish you had the Plaza Inn instead?
Not really. I really wanted chicken. You did? You said you wanted sushi.
Well, I did. I thought I wanted sushi, and then when I had sushi, I was like, me. I could have just had the fried chicken. So.
How are you? How are you?
It's already traffic on the other side. We are at the Carlsbad outlets real quick because I have to go. What do you call it? Hit speed. Real quick. Ugh. So refreshing. Strawberry lemonade. But the one from Auntie Anne's tastes better. Or maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. But, anyways.
Blocking my freaking thing, dude.
Who, me?
No, this chick.
Oh. Went to Kate Spade and got...
Fucking exit.
Two things. And they are the same thing, so I'll just bring out one. And it is a Kate Spade planner, I guess? Yeah, so... I really wanted the gold one, but I guess they ran out, which is really, really dumb because they just came out with it yesterday. So I'm guessing like either a lot of people or a few people went and they bought the whole store. So it's kind of like, come on, man. Like, do you really need to buy like 5 bajillion? So now they're limiting it to 2 per person, which I could have bought more, but it's like, what am I gonna do with 4 planners? Anyways, one of them is for my friend because she wanted one, but we both wanted the gold one. But it's not meant to be. It's not meant to be. I don't know if I'm gonna keep mine. I might just sell it. I got it for a discounted price because it was like 50% off plus additional 20% off on top of the 50. So I thought it was a pretty good deal. But anyways, what the heck? That PF Chang's horse has like a scarf. Anyways, we're gonna go back now to Chula Vista. Prime time 4:30, so everyone's getting off of work, so we are definitely going to hit traffic, huh?
Pretty bad traffic, yeah.
Do you want to like go to a mall we might get, or something?
It's 4:26. We might get home at
6:15. No way.
No, seriously, it's.
Do you want to go to like a mall?
No.
Okay. Home now, and I'm watching the episode of Once Upon a Time from Sunday because I wasn't able to watch it, but we are home now. And our neighbor downstairs is barbecuing, and it smells good, huh, Dex? Are you getting hungry? It smells like when you barbecue.
It's really good.
What do you think it is? Pork chop?
Probably.
What are you looking at?
This is the thing I was talking about.
Mr. Money Mustache?
Yeah.
Why don't you finish reading the rich dad, poor dad first? Oh, everyone's coming home from work, trying to find parking.
Good job, kid.
And it's the Marvel. I have to get all of them because it's Marvel.